So we're kicking off the improved media coverage from the second hall here, Tokyo Gymnasium, and the second, starting fourth division. Now Belgium is in the second division. I'm pleased to be joined by Mr. Jean-Michel Saive, sport director, playing sport director for the Belgian team, and now won this morning. Tell us about the match.
Well, we won 3-2 against Bosnia. Okay, it's a good victory, but in fact we are a little bit disappointed. We wanted to try to win 3-0. But okay, nevertheless, the win is there, so it's okay for the team. Now we have to try to, first of all, stay in the second division. And if things go well, we will see later on, maybe to try to fight, maybe to try to go up again.
And it's quite a tough draw. I looked at the draw, Czech Republic, Nigeria, and your group. And those are teams that have experienced players. They are tough to beat, for sure.
Yeah, of course. I think Czech Republic is normally the strongest team, and then Nigeria, they always play good in the World Championship. There's maybe unknown player beside Sekou Toriola, but they always fight good. Okay, first of all, for us, we have to beat the two other teams beside Bosnia. We saw that it was not that easy against Bosnia, 3-2 this morning. So we will see. The draw is hard, but they have to improve. They have to get some more experience if they want to play one day on the really high level.
And maybe that's a good thing, though, in the second division. You see many emerging players, the young Belgian players that are in your team. Is it right at that stage where they have to prove something also?
Yeah, of course. I mean, they have the opportunity to play many matches, so they can grow up. I think it's our level there in the second division, so they have many matches to improve their level, their experience, to get experience, and to try to play individually better. I mean, for Belgium too.
And you open up today with a one win, one big, one loss against the Shamagos from Bosnia. Tough, you said, to play 3 o'clock in the morning. That's of course the time change kicking in on your whole body.
Yeah, I think okay, it's hard for everybody, but as you get a little bit older or very much older, I don't know. Of course, it's harder to play 10 o'clock in the morning. I think my level in the practice is much better as I played this morning, but I even didn't feel that disappointed as I still feel asleep. Yeah. So it's hard, but okay, it's the same for everybody. And the Boston team, I think they just arrived yesterday, so they have nothing to lose. They're good. Maybe we put him back in the team because our number two, Cedric Neuting, he was 2-0 up and 4-1. So I think he should have won 3-0 that match and probably would have been 3-0 for Belgium. But then he gave him the chance to come back in the game, and then he played after that two good matches.
And you're feeling playing now at this stage of career as much fun, or is it workmanlike approach, or you feel that the energy level, the inspiration is there?
No, I mean, if I play like today, it's not so much fun because I really play not good. I can say really bad. But normally, I mean, I still like to practice. When I play matches in the league in Belgium or last time in Poitou, I play quite okay level for my age. So I was satisfied. So I'm still happy to be in the hall, to sweat, to practice with the young guys. So of course, I have to combine it with many other things. But I mean, if I need to spend 2 hours per sport per day, so I will do table tennis.
So this is Jean-Michel Saive from the second hall, Tokyo Gymnasium. Thank you very much.
Thank you.